We had a wrestling event. Obviously, I'm a wrestler. Gotta have some wrestling. All the kids we have, the horrible background some of them come from. We wanted to create some perspective while at the same time doing something really cool for somebody. There's a local kid who is a patient at Batson Children's Hospital, Josh Sexton. And Josh is battling cancer. He's fighting for his life. He's a warrior. Josh just had his arm amputated. His mom told him, said, Josh, I'm sorry, honey. They're going to have to take your arm. You know what his response was? That's okay, Mommy. That just gives me an opportunity to learn how to do new things. That's a positive outlook on life. Throw that kid anything and he's gonna like twist it into positivity. Courtesy of the WWE, we were able to present Josh with the WWE Championship. Good buddy was gracious enough to do a video.
I want you to watch the screen.
Hey Josh, it is me, WWE superstar and 15-time champion, John Cena, with a very important message. I'm actually here at Monday Night Raw, and I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for being such a huge WWE fan. As you know, the words that I live by are never give up, because sometimes in the WWE, times get tough. But no matter how tough they get, I keep fighting. And the reason I go by Never Give Up is because of people like you. Because no matter how tough times get, you always keep fighting. Thank you for being an inspiration to me. Hopefully see you Raw soon.
This is a warrior. This is someone who has strength. This is someone who has an incredible outlook on life, even though he's facing death. He's still living.
How awesome is this?
That was the highlight of this weekend for me. The dream is free, but the journey is not. Very few people have the guts to actually get on the path and take the journey, because it's hard. I really was terrified after I left WWE, but now I'm getting to that zeroed in focus like I was when I was wanting to become a wrestler. Now I have something that I can focus on. Planning and helping create this camp and creating the foundation of something that is hopefully gonna go on, I'll be able to pass down to my son. And I play a lot with my son because that was a big reason that I left WWE. I get to come home every night, sleep in my bed, be there with my wife, take her out to dinner, go on dates. It's just life, and I love it. My day-to-day is my family first, and then my work, and then somebody needs some help. Spending time with these kids, man. I want to pour into their lives. I want to create more success stories.
Our hope is that these kids walk away from this camp believing in themselves. We want them to walk away going, I can do this. I can make a stand. I can make a difference, and I can be whatever I want to be.
Guys, I love you. I appreciate y'all being out here. Y'all build each other up. Positive, positive, positive. Help each other, okay?
If you can't tell, I'm pretty passionate about it.